tonight, the good times just won't go away. Come on everybody, let's brood. Let's get into that self-obsessed mood. You can do it in the streets, you can do it in the new. You gotta brood, cause it feels so good. Come on everybody, let's brood. Let's get into that self-obsessed mood. You can do it in the streets, you can do it in the new. You gotta brood, cause it feels so good. You gotta brood, cause it feels so good. You gotta brood, cause it feels so good. You gotta brood, cause it feels so good.
Let your heart beat loudly. Let your pulse quicken. Let your pride well up as you look upon your flag. Never forget what it stands for. When you hear the anthem, lift up your head. Remember our past. See our glorious future. And let your voice sing out. And friend, thank God you're free.
We'll be right back. will I run a run of conspiracy nightmares to curse themselves for not being my friend and be forced to say nice things at my funeral? Out again.
you. We're part of Ruckus Production, even though we fuck up. Destroy our fucking pride, even though we're useless. The joke back solid. We all fell down and died.
First caller now. Hello.
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 Is it me?
Yes,
hello,
it's you.
Am I on?
You're on the air.
Hello. I'd just like to say, I'm unemployed. I'd work there.
You'd work at the building sites that have been shut down.
I reckon all those blokes on strike, you know, they're just wasting money.
But they're not being paid and they're not getting social security.
No, but I mean, they're holding up production.
Uh-huh.
And, I reckon I'd work there, because I want a job. And these blokes...
There's also women on the picket line.
Well, yeah, right. What I'm saying is, whoever's there should just, either get back to work or let a bloke like me have a go.
I see.
Because I'm an ordinary Australian, and I really need a job.
Mr. Taylor...
Yes, well, obviously there's too many Australians on the dole queue when they could quite obviously be working. I really believe it's important to take a look at what employees and age have achieved and make workers in this country realise that a strike at this critical stage in Australia's economy is merely holding the country to ransom.
We'll take another caller. Hello?
Yeah, I planted a bomb in your studio and it's due to go off right about now.
streets, all on drugs and rap music. What's the guy with the tune about? That's what I'd like to know.
over his victim, and everyone thinks it's going to start. No one dared to make a move, one bloke had them all in awe. They could have stopped him easily, but no one wanted to start. As I grin at his wanking grin and runs his hands through his cross-cropped hair, getting hard over getting flawless and leveling a psychological warfare. Mazza was a proof to match as straight as he could be. Mazza was a proof to match and wish his stamina was easy. Mazza was a proof to match and he was a ruin. Mazza was a proof to match and that's how it began. To suck his dick. The kid doesn't even match his gaze. He tells Baz to fuck off. His ego takes a mighty blow, but that wasn't enough. He takes his time, but everyone can see he's going to do physical harm. Imagine the looks on people's faces when the lad pulls out a knife as long as my forearm. Faster than anyone can see, Baz I can't see.
Should we pull out the white flag and say we're born to lose?